Hello, my name is Rami Yaron. I'm the VP of Strategy and Business Development for Telco Systems and also the co-chair of the Global Marketing and Education Committee at the MEF. Today I'm going to speak with you about the MEF work in the area of 5G. 5G provides user benefit in three major areas: mobile broadband, Internet of Things, and ultra-reliable communications. Those benefits impose new requirements on the network. To name few: low latency, increased bandwidth, and also network slicing or traffic isolation. MEF currently has three initiatives to address those challenges. The first initiative is transport for 5G, which means taking the traffic from the cell site to the core using front haul, mid haul, or back haul in order to meet the 5G requirements. The second is orchestrating the 5G network for dynamic services. Here we are talking about both the radio network and the transport network. And the third initiative is running traffic such as Ethernet, IP, or SD-WAN over the mobile technology domain. If you're interested in any of these projects, we would love to see you in our meetings or calls. Thank you.